Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you can get our latest updates and try it out, guys. And guys, as we said, the ITC limited results has come, and as we said already, that may be a weak presentation of results, and same has happened here. Now let us see this video fully regarding its analysis of ITC limited. I hope you like it, guys. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you please click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding money shares at free of cost, and also turn on the notification icon so that you could get as and when you need, guys. And leave any comments below so that it could help you out. And moving on, ITC result. The day we waited for ITC result, I mean a week before we have waited, and now it has came, guys. The gross revenue from sale of products, when products which is sale. As you can see here, the 3 months into this is the quarter ended, they have earned around 11,912 crore. But comparing with previous year, there has been a rise of around 600 crore. And if you see in the previous month, there has been a 200 crore jump. So total revenue from operations, total income is coming around 13,000 crore. But you should note that the other income has risen from around, if you see quarter on quarter, the other income has risen around 300 crore. As you can see here, guys, other income, as you can see here, it has jumped around 300 crores this quarter. And moving on, cost of material consumed, the material they use, guys. And also you should note that even though the revenue has increased, they have tried to bring down their cost of material consumed, and also any other important things, as you can see here, guys. Change in inventories is a main thing to note, and changes in inventories being made at the stable level, as you can see here. And also employee benefit expenses has been maintained at the same level. Finance cost, as you can see here, guys, finance cost has increased from 5 crore, I think in the previous year is 5 crore, and this year at the same quarter it is 12 crore. This means revenue has made, the amount of interest they have to pay has increased. And you should note that depreciation amortization expenses has been increased around 100 of crores. And also any other expenses, total other expenses has been in the maintained the same level. So the total expenses coming around 7,828 crore. So then before profit, all the tax and items, this is coming on the record profit of 5,167 crore. As you can see here, guys, 5,167 crore. But exceptional item, refer note 5, we will always see this exceptional item so that we could get a knowledge about it. And also you should note the tax expenses. Tax expenses has been on the same level, but if you see the total income profit for the period, it is around 4,041 crore. I mean, it is not that much crazy, guys, because previous year 3,209 crores was a profit, but previous quarter it was 4,023, which means this 1% or 2% has been profit has been increased finally, guys. And if you see totally the comprehensive income, as you can see here, it is stable. This is what we first said already, guys. It is not good to see this, because as you can see here, there is no improvement, rather there is a decrease. If you see quarter on quarter, previous quarter, this is previous quarter, guys. I am highlighting, you know, 3979 is the previous quarter of profit. Now it is 3,777 crore is the amount of profit they have earned this quarter, but the EPS has gradually improved. And as we said already, let us see the exceptional item we already said. As you can see, exceptional item we said, no, refer note 5, they are given. Note 5, they are given. Exceptional item represent cost of leaf tobacco, including tax, destroyed in a third party warehouse due to fire, which insurance claim has been filed and is under process. This, what are they trying to say? Means they are trying to say that they have the tobacco leaves in a third house morning party, and that much amount, I mean, their amount is around, the exceptional items is around 132 crore worth of tobacco leaves has been fired off in the warehouse, and for which insurance claim is pending, guys. So if you ask me whether I am impressed with the result, absolutely not. I am not impressed with the result. Maybe you can say quarter on quarter there is an improvement, and what to say, the revenue has increased, but if you see the amount of revenue has increased, if you see the total comprehensive income, what they are trying to say, you see, guys, you shall see here. That is the final result of it, and people will say that it is good, the EPS has improved, that is good, but EPS is not improved that level, guys, because the one and only reason, because it has been stable performance but not that much level. And also you should know, at this economy level, ITC has maintained its power in this quarter results. So already we said we may see a correction up to 212 rupees. We are definitely expecting a correction in ITC Limited. Because why we are expecting correction? Because if a correction comes, then buyers may be interested to buy, and there may be a buying pressure also. Yes guys, people may give a target, the share price also go to 260 also, but before reaching that level also, we may see a correction up to 212 or maybe at least 223. These two levels would be a watchable area for ITC to acquire. And if this economy is being positive after this budget, which is going to be on tomorrow, we may see ITC levels of 330. For now sake, if you ask me, I'm impressed with the result. No guys, I am not impressed of this result at all. And this is our view on ITC Limited. If you have any doubts regarding any shares, leave in comment section below, and please subscribe my channel for more videos like this, guys. Thank you so much for peacefully listening.